Hello friends, in this video we prove that any group of order 4 is abelian. Let G be the group such that order of G is 4. Let x comma y be any two elements in G. We need to show xy equal to yx. Now note that if order of x is 4, then G is a group generated by x and hence it is a cyclic group which is abelian. Now if there does not exist an element of order 4 in G, then every element which is non-identity will have order 2. This follows from Lagrange's theorem, since 4 is equals to 2 times 2. And the only non-trivial divisor of 4 other than 4 is 2. So for all A belongs to G, A square equal to E. Now this implies xy square equals to E, which implies xy equals E. Now multiply on the right by yx. So this gives us xy yx is equal to yx. Now this term is y square, and since for all a belongs to G, a square is E, this term becomes xy xex, which is nothing but xy x square. Again x square is E, so this is xy, and hence we have xy equal to yx for any xy belongs to G. And hence we have proved that any group of order 4 is abelian. There are multiple ways to prove this statement. Please comment down below which is your favorite way to prove this statement. I hope you like the video. For more similar video, please subscribe my channel. Thank you.